Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Random Rakshit. In this video, we are going to discuss about the Mughals. The Mughals were related to two rulers of Central Asia, Genghis Khan on their maternal side and Timur on their father's side. However, Mughals did not like to be identified with Genghis Khan and being called Mughals or Mongols because the military campaigns of Genghis Khan often resulted in the massacre of people in the conquered lands, and also his descendants could not succeed in India. But Timur had finally captured Delhi in 1398. Therefore, the Mughal took a great pride in Timurid ancestry. Each Mughal emperor was celebrating Timurid genealogy by getting a painting of Timur and himself. Thank you. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe.